the Sincerely Yours EP. Hope you don't hear it again on your own personal CD.
Who's that? Woo!
Gonna be able to relate to this song. Listen to me, listen to me, listen to me. check and see what time it was. Because I could go all night like this, you know?
Who's to say he's single?
fuck down. The wave here in Cleveland like 50 million times. And I'm so happy. Carmen Kennedy was here earlier. Is Carmen still here? I don't know if she's still. Hey, is that Carmen back there? Carmen Kennedy from the wave. Thursday night and I was on air with Carmen yesterday. The Wave has been very, very kind to me and to my music. That station and many others in the country got Lonely Nights onto the Billboard charts, which I'm very, very pleased about that. I mean, it charted in a lot of places, but it hit that Billboard chart, and it beat that number 15. And The Wave was part of the reason for that. The album, Sincerely Yours, this year made the first ballot for the Grammy Awards in the Best Jazz Vocal Album category. And who knew? I was so happy about that. And it really is true when they say, I made it on the chart, I was happy. I mean, I didn't make it to the second ballot, and there's really only two. When you make it on the second ballot, that's when you're watching the Grammys at Nighttown and the nominees are. So I didn't make it on that one, but I made it on that first one. Yeah. The little girl from Youngstown, Ohio. All of them in there.
Ladies and gentlemen, could you please respect the artist by not trying to overtalk her? We'd appreciate it. Thank you very much.
So, Lonely Nights, y'all. This on my mind. Since we got a special flow, I'm not really catch a waiting. I don't stand in line, no. Patience is a great virtue. It's just not one of mine. I'm passion kind of woman. Take the blame. for one more, yeah. And I'm going to dedicate this song to my mom. Because believe it or not, when I don't do this song for a while, she'll be asking,
we'll be right back.
this evening, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Eric. thank you so much for coming. Thank you.